from the left side, high pressure to the right side. So, go to the right vent. There is volume overload. So splitting becomes wide. Okay? And fixing. What about fixing? With inspiration, as you know, I take inspiration, so becomes more wide. Okay. The second sound becomes movable with the inspiration. In ACD, when your inspiration, venous tear come here. And blood will go to the right ventricle. Okay? And when the venous tear increase, the blood shift from the left to right decrease because there is more blood. So more or less the amount of the blood is affected. And when there is return from increase in venous return, there is decreased blood shift from the left side. And when it increases, there is decrease. And when there is decrease, there is increased shift. Because the space is limited. Balance. Because it's wide, fixed, splitting of second sound in ACD. Okay? Clear?